right here. Welcome to another Pleasant Valley Sunday. Where I am is pleasant enough. I don't think it's a valley exactly, it's more of a plateau. Got an idea, tell you what, let's do. Let's go out to that place on the Turtle Bayou. We'll maybe get lucky, maybe get shot. Couldn't be half the trouble I got. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Just another night with the missus and me. Sitting on the couch watching court TV. Well, let me tell you, son, it can sure get real if you ever get to thinking it's a done deal. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Get your big feet up off the ground. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Pass a good time, I pass a light of time. She come from the land of the Bodark tree. Scots, Irish, and Cherokee. She come down here when the northers blow, cause she don't care for the ice and the snow. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Get your big feet up off the ground. Turtle Bayou, turn around. We'll pass a good time out past the lights of town. Take my hand, Oklahoma Jane. One little dance wouldn't hurt a thing. Now it's noon, I'm rolling up the drive. I ain't even got a decent light. Doesn't everybody get that way sometime? I was looking at every woman but mine. I was looking at the faces, looking at the parts, looking through the hole in the bottom of my heart. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Get your big feet up off the ground. Turtle Bayou, turn around. We'll pass a good time out past the lights of town. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Turtle Bayou, turn around. Honey, don't you be yelling at me when I'm cleaning my gun. I'll wash the blood off the tailgate when deer season's done. We got one more weekend to go, and I'd like to kill one more doe. So I'll shovel the sidewalk again, 'cause you're still in a stew. Now bet the bridge tender's widow won't mind that I can't please you. She sure got the run of the men out here where the pickings are thin and there's not much to do. And I woke up last night in the grip of a fright, scared to breathe for I might make a noise. For this life that we crave, so little we save, between the grandparents' graves and the grandchildren's toys. And we grew up hard, and our children don't know what that means. We turned into our parents before we were out of our teens. Through a series of Chevys and Fords, the occasional spin round the floor at the copper canteen. Now the big box is out on the bypass, are shaving us thin. I guess we can hold on a couple more years till the pension kicks in. Then we'll sell all the stock in the store, leave only the lock on the door, and wonder what then. When I wake up at night in the grip of a fright, and you hold me so tight to your chest, and your breath on my skin still pulls me back in till I'm weightless and then I can rest. So if Monsignor should pull you aside as you're leaving the church, and I'm out on the ice dropping lines for the walleye and perch, tell him it's not your job to bring me to the fold, and I'd rather stand out in the cold. Honey, I know the wood pile's low and we can't close the flue. So I'll split up a couple more chords for the winter time's through. Hold on to your rosary beads, leave me to my mischievous deeds like we always do. Back now. Aunt Clara kept her Bible right next to the phone in case she needed a quote when she talked to someone. In my memory, she smiles as the blessing is said, and visions of freeze tag dance in my head. She says, I'll grow up big. If I eat all my roast, I'll still believe in heaven, but I won't believe in ghosts anymore. I'll put away childish things. I'll put away childish things. And every other weekend, age of 13 with my fishing pole and my field and stream, riding back home on a trailway bus, I looked out the window till I saw too much, and I called my parents by their own first names. I played in the alley, but I didn't play the game anymore. I put away childish things. I put away childish things. wolves howl all night long. They won't stop and they won't go home. Beneath my window they run. Probably it'll be alright if I keep it all locked up tight and wait till daylight comes. Now my boy goes like a house on fire. He'll never burn out and he'll never retire. I remember when I used to think like that, when I was young and the world was flat. But I'm 40 some now, man, I don't care. All I want now is just a comfortable chair and to sell all my stock and live on the coast. I don't believe in heaven, but I still believe in ghosts. I put away childish things. 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 The wolves howl all night long. They won't stop and they won't go home. Beneath my window they run. Probably it'll be alright if I keep it all locked up tight. Wait till daylight comes. If I wait till daylight comes. Hates it, my precious. Woke up mad, she's trying to pick a fight. Got a phone to my ear cause I'm trying to book a flight. And she's crazy as a goddamn loon. The airline's drowning in the belly of the beast, and they're all bogged down from the weather in the east, and we're not going anywhere soon. It's 30 degrees on the Emerald Coast. I spilt my coffee, I burnt my toast. A rent car sitting on a flat. Internet's down and you don't know why, and I damn near made the desk clerk cry, and there wasn't any reason for that. She's camped in the shower and she won't come out. I don't have a clue what that's about. We'll just have to wait and see. Can't get online to check the bank. Twitter's on fire, my stock's all tanked. But what's really getting to me is I keep losing my glasses. 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 Georgia license, code B restriction. Can't drive unless I got my specs on. Double negatives, proper diction. In this North Florida redneck lexicon, ain't nothing but Fox News fiction on. Nobody's showing the game I'm betting on. How they gonna build a wall with no Mexicans anyway? Oh, honeymoon's over, less than enchanted. Gonna be driving back to Atlanta. She don't like the freeway, so we're going scenic. Apalachicola and points in between. Patches of fog on up to Sop Choppy. 10-4 driver, we good and gone copy. We'll get home tonight or there's gonna be hell to pay. Roadside stand selling Tupelo, honey. You take your jar and leave them the money. That's how they do it down here. But it's cold and they're not selling today. She'd just break a jar on my head anyway, cause it's my fault we got such a damn late start. I was doing my part for my art and I kept losing my glasses. I kept losing my glasses. Made the exit, turned up Ponce. I'll be damned if I know what she wants, but we gotta get something to eat. Majestic Diner's our best chance. Pork chop and eggs ought to save the romance. It's maybe a mile up the street. My daddy told me, if you got any sense, better feed the woman. Many years hence, I know what he meant, and I got me a plan, but I can't read the menu, cause damn, I keep losing my glasses. Keep losing my glasses. Keep losing my glasses. I keep losing my glasses. Be offline. Nope. When that green box turns red, something bad's happening. But it might be all right. Not making a huge fuss about it, but both Lightning Rod and New West have taken all of their James McMurtry material off of Spotify. We don't have control over the Columbia stuff, and the Sugar Hill stuff's out of print, so I don't know what's happening with that either. But I never much liked Spotify, to tell you the truth. Gone off in the pitch black dark to work the morning tower. He's halfway to the highway and he won't be back for hours. His taillights down the gravel road, you watch him round the bend. Nothing's on the TV, but something's in the wind and it makes you crazy. And it makes you blue. It's a restless feeling, and it's nothing new. Listen to the buzzing of the June bugs and the flies. Sink's all full of dishes, you might just let them lie. You might just pour yourself a drink and sit outside a while. He won't miss the whiskey. He knows it's not your style, and he don't care enough to even wonder why. You fight off his fumbling hands with daggers in your eyes. Time sure flies when you're having fun. Wasn't it just yesterday you turned 21? Does it still matter what you might have done had you tried? His bird dogs in the wire cage are barking at the moon. You turn the covers back and hope the dawn don't come too soon. Draw the shades to keep your dark eyes from the glare of the vapor light. But the sheets are cool and empty, and you won't sleep tonight with a half moon rising and a warm gusty breeze blowing from the southwest, whispering in the trees. Asphalt beneath the tires makes a hollow whining sound, and it stretches on forever through a thousand little towns with their stores all dark and silent and their flashing yellow lights. No one sees you passing. In the fury of your flight, you'll see them later, some other day. Self-preservation, what can you say? Time sure flies when you're having fun. Your mind's made up now and it's all said and done. Flying down the four lane with the morning sun in your eyes. Was one of two songs that I entered in the New Folk Contest in Kerrville Folk Festival 1987. I don't think I was ever as nervous as I was at that show. Ian Tyson was one of the judges. I don't think that was the problem. He's perfectly friendly. Jerry Jeff Walker wrote this song here. I opened for him at a place called the Night Stage, which I think was in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Jerry Jeff was always very friendly to me. No flies on Jerry, as far as I'm concerned. Little bird, come sit upon my windowsill. You sat there through the falling rain. I watched that little bird upon my windowsill. Saw thoughts of you roll by again. Picture of my face on the window pane Is it tears I see or is it rain? I remember how we talked before we said goodbye. Too young to know the world outside past the door. We laughed and said our love was like the birds that fly the wind. Rainy day made me think of you once more. Picture of my face on the window pane. Is it tears I see or is it rain? I've no regrets about the past. I see how young we were. The world was love and life was but a thought. Many things go many ways, so many times but once. Now our lives are past and love is but a thought. Picture of my face on the window pane. Is it tears I see or is it rain? As thoughts go tumbling by, I wonder how you loved. I wonder if you've seen that little bird. I wonder if he sat upon your windowsill. I wonder if you'll ever hear these words. Picture of my face on the window pane. Is it tears I see or is it rain? That's on the Viva Terlingua album, which they recorded out at the Luckenbach Dance Hall. Yeah, Jerry Jeff did not like the studio, I hear. Studio either. I can't stand anywhere in one of those places that I'm not in the way. And they tend to be claustrophobic. Engineers don't mind that. I don't know why. They're all in their ears. They don't care about sunlight. The hurricane parties winding down and we're all waiting for the end. And I don't want another drink. I only want that last one again. It gave me such a fine glow, smoky and slow. Now I should probably be homeward bound. But there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. I guess in the morning I'll go looking for my gray-striped cat. My old house can take the weather, so I'm not too concerned about that. It was built to take the wind back in 1910, when this was one damn fine town. But now there's no one to talk to when the lions down. The candles flickered on the back bar and the building was shaking with the wind. I bought a whiskey for the gypsy and she turned my leather back into skin. Just a fleeting sense of that rare suspense I once thought made the world go round. But now there's no one to talk to when the lights go down. Open up your back screen door, let me see your face once more. My hands are cold, my feet so sore, and I can't go on this way. And the thoughts come too fast and too many to keep count. Best just let them on through. Now I'm breaking those old glass insulators with my old 22. Off the telephone poles as a half dollar rolls across the knuckles of a rodeo clown. There's just no one to talk to when the lights go down. And my one great love, my God, I can feel her still. She ran off to California, now she's living in those Hollywood hills. With some bullfrog prince, I've not seen her since, though she calls when he's out of town. And there's no one to talk to when the lights go down. Open up your back screen door, let me in your space once more. I was looking for an easy score, but it just don't work that way. Some insurance man biker is yelling out for one more beer, but a part-time pirate just can't get much respect around here. We got our problems too, man, and we'll get to you in just a minute. Sit your drunk ass down. Yeah, there's no one to talk to when the lights go down. Water up past the wheel wells of my Ford, and I don't guess it'll run. But I left a pack of Winstons on the dash. Could you fetch them for me, son? The morning's first cigarette, that's as good as it gets all day. I should know by now that there's no one to talk to when the lights go down. More than just a decent man, best friend I ever had. When you're shooting at a coffee can, 38 don't kick that bad, but it kicks right through my bones every second of every day, clacking by like cobblestones under broken wheels. And if the truth be known, I wasn't doing that well. I wasn't paying attention, brought it on myself, and I blamed it on the gods that seemed to smile on everybody else. I guts the inside out. I didn't know what was real. My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. I took the pistol off the wall. Somebody hollered, put it back. Sit down dead before you fall down. You got no earthly use for that. But I slipped out the kitchen door, saddled up the swayback mule, cinched her tight, swung on board, rode off like a drunken fool. Rode right on off the world, just like it never mattered none. There wasn't nothing but me and the hurt, and the biting cold, and the heft of that gun. In the pocket of a sheepskin coat, moonlight in a madman's eye, for the unfairness of it all, surely something had to die. My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. Came out in the lantern light. His face in the flash was the last I saw of the world when it was still right. I didn't watch him fall. I knew I'd hit him good, twice in the chest without a thought. Turned the mule towards the county seat like I knew I ought. My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. Washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. Comes to visit, there's just nothing I can say. We sit here of an afternoon till it's time for her to go away, and she rides home on that same mule that brought me to this place. Don't know how she even stands to look upon her daddy's face. He's more than just a decent man, best friend I ever had. When you're shooting at a coffee can, 38 don't kick that bad. Guess we knew the cards were stacked. Started out the best of friends, and we beat that highway till it quit beating back. Didn't mean much in the end. Some you win, some you lose, some you throw away. We headed south across those Colorado plains, just as empty as the day. And we looked around at all we saw, and all we'd hoped to see. Looking out through the bugs on the windshield, somebody said to me, no more buffalo. blue skies or open road. No more rodeo, no more noise. Take this Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. Don't chase that carrot till it makes you sick. What you think you're gonna prove? You could joust at windmills with that old Fender guitar. Just let it dangle till it falls off the stick. That's when you make your move. And don't go chasing after shooting stars, trying to make yourself a name. Like I said, you could joust at windmills with that old Fender guitar. Probably do about the same. No more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rodeo for these old boys. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. Never thought they'd ever doubt my words. I guess they were just too tired to care. I'd point to the horizon, to the dust of the herds, still hovering in the air. Well, somebody said, it ain't any such. Man, you wish so hard, you're scaring me. Those are combines kicking up that dust. But I guess you can see what you want to see. Go on chasing after what used to be there. Top that rise and face the pain. But man, they were here. They were here, I swear. Not just these bleaching bones stretching across the plain. No more buffalo. Blue skies are open road. No more rodeo for this old boy. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. No more buffalo. Blue skies are open road. No more rock and roll, as we all know it. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. See what we can do here. Oh yeah, it's a good time for some shameless self-promotion here. That's my tipping info. Get a screenshot there. Say hi to Junior. you didn't get the screenshot, you can roll the tape back later. You'll find it. The recording, rather. Well, the song I was going to do started, but I don't want to follow No More Buffalo with that because it's damn near the same lick. So. Is sort of a family-oriented song here. It can have some of that grandma's out-of-tune piano dissonance. Yeah. My brother's a fascist, lives in Palacios, fishes the pier every night. He holsters his Glock in a double retention. He smokes while he waits for a bite. He don't like the Muslims, he don't like the Jews. He don't like the blacks, and he don't trust the news. He hates the Hispanics and alternate views, and he'll tell you it's tough to be white. My sister's a Christian. She likes to go fishing. She don't mind my brother at all, 'cause he puts her on redfish, flounder, and trout, and they tear up the flats in the fall. She gets back to Grapevine all sunburnt and sour, worn out from slinging plugs hour after hour, seeing spots when she closes her eyes in the shower. She don't see a conflict at all. And that's the state of the union, I guess. It's always been iffy at best. We're all in the family, the cursed and the blessed. It's the state of the union, I guess. Mother turned 80, consummate lady. We took her to Golden Corral, 'cause she likes the yeast rolls and the Bourbon Street chicken. We oughta known better by now. 'Cause me and my brother got into it good. I called him a hick and he called me a hood. He said Dad always treated his Mexicans good. I guess you think you're better somehow. Yeah, you think you're better, Mr. Cardigan Sweater, Snowflake if ever there was. You think you're so cool, you did good in school, you got whooped every day on the bus. Sister lit out for the shout and got worse. Went to Wednesday night prayer at the new Christian church with a cross on her neck and a 9 in her purse. She might be the wisest of us. That's the state of the union, I say. Christmas dinner was sure hell to pay. It was, how about them cowboys? Have a blessed day. It's the state of the union, I say. It's the state of the union, I guess. We're all in a hell of a mess. We'll do all we're able with what we got left. It's the state of the union, I guess. We'll do all we're able with what we got left. It's the state of the union, I guess. Thank you. down in Piedras Negras. You gotta watch yourself. There's a whole lot of hungry people looking to share some wealth. And when the oil field's busty and the peso takes a dive, stay off of the side streets if you wanna come back alive. Yo no busco nada, I'm just standing here, minding my own business, gonna get back out of here, back to the safe side, back to the safe side. And at the base of the bar stool, there's a drain in the floor. You better not go in there if you don't know what that's for. There's no place to take your lady, she'll get the evil eye. Sizing up their prospects, sharpening up their knives. No me gusta nada, yo no quiero ver. Once I get across this river, never gonna go back there. I'm staying on the safe side. I'm staying on the safe side. No me gusta nada, yo no quiero ver. Once I get across this river, never gonna go back there. And up in San Antonio, all the pretty people know we better stay off the west side where the black tar flows. We hide in the sheltered enclaves up around Olmos Park. We got our own policemen, we can stay out way past dark. And back down in Piedras Negras, the children play with dirt. Keep our pistols loaded so we won't get hurt. No importa nadie, it's always been that way. It's never gonna get no difference as long as we got our say. We stay on the safe side. We stay on the safe side. No importa nadie, it's always been that way. It's never gonna get no difference. As long as we got our say, we stay on the safe side. We stay on the safe side.
If you want to know what's really going on at the border, talk to a middle school teacher in a rural district in a border state. What you learn will challenge your beliefs regardless of your place where you thought you were in the spectrum. Because they see it all in middle school. Nothing's hidden. Thanks for showing up. And I'll be here Wednesday. Cans to the ceiling, ashtray on the floor, laundry on the sofa, need I say more? I walked out with my hair wet, caught one awful cold. Should have been more careful, should have done like I was told. I can't believe it, how could it be? just like you said could happen. So it did to me, just when I might have seen the light of day. I crossed my eyes till they stayed that way. I keep my distance as best I can, living out my time here in Never Never Land. And I can't grow up, 'cause I'm too old now. I guess I really did it this time, Mom. Boogeyman came calling and said I wasn't home. He didn't believe me, he wasn't alone. He had my number, he got my goat. He bought my tickets, paid off my notes. And he left in a hurry, said he couldn't stay. I guess he had his reasons, I'm not the one to say. I keep my distance best I can, living out my time here in Never Never Land. And I can't grow up, 'cause I'm too old now. I guess I really did it this time, Mom. Let's go chase tornadoes, just me and you. You don't often catch them, but man, when you do, just take my catch rope, crawl out on the wing. We won't come down till we own that thing. And we sit out on the front porch, quiet as a mouse, one last time before they close on the house. Keep our distance as best we can, having us a time here in Never Never Land. And we can't grow up, we're much too old now. I guess we really did it this time, Mom. I guess we really did it this time, Mom. I guess we really did it. Thanks. Y'all come back now, you hear?